Good morning, friends. Happy Tuesday. Welcome back to a new vlog. I actually didn't know if I was gonna post this vlog. Like if I was gonna film this vlog. So I didn't really feel like vlogging this week, but it's Tuesday morning, it's 7:54, and I decided I wanna pick up the camera. So I am, I'm picking up the camera. We were gonna go for a walk this morning, but I got my period yesterday and I am not vibing going for a walk. So unfortunately, we're gonna stay home. We had a very, very, very productive day yesterday. Worked all day, literally worked through my lunch break, which was ridiculous of me. Worked from 9 a.m. till 4 non-stop, then got off work at 4, went up to mum's, got some stuff for Hunter that he wanted to print, and then I spent 6 o'clock to 7 o'clock editing my vlog that's gone up like this coming Friday. So I need to finish that this morning, so since we're not doing a walk, I might go and do that. Yeah, I got that like fully rough cut, edited, everything all sorted for that. Then have another very, very busy day today. It is our last day of Oztag for the summer season today. I'm so excited about it. I enjoy Oztag, but it's just so freaking hard in summer and I am over it. And then tomorrow is Valentine's Day. Hunter and I are going out to Molto Italian for dinner and I get to surprise him with his Tenacious D tickets, which is his Valentine's Day present. So I need to go and get a card either some point today or tomorrow. But I also need to go into JB Hi-Fi because last week when I bought the camera, they stopped selling them with the battery pack. And now you have to charge it through the through the camera, which is why I didn't like the other one. So I bought a second battery without realizing that they didn't have the battery pack, because I specified to the guys, like, I need something that has a battery pack, like a battery charger pack. Like, I don't want to plug the camera in to charge it. Like, I want to be able to use this while another battery's on charge and then, like, swap it over, you know? Because it's just a waste of time. And he's like, yep, this one. And, like, it's a really nice camera, do not get me wrong. I'm very happy with it. Yeah, it is just different. So I need to go in and swap over the extra battery that I bought for the battery with the battery and charger. The vlog is edited. It is just about to finish exporting and I'm going to put it up on YouTube tomorrow. Oh, today actually there is a video already going up, so I'm not sure if we're gonna have a video up next Tuesday or not. I don't always post on a Tuesday, so yeah, I don't know yet. Anyways, I'm just making the thumbnail for it now while it's saving. I feel like I'm really behind and I got really good where I was like, I had everything uploaded for like the 2 weeks and then all I had was like the video I was filming, and because of that I slacked off because I knew I had all of that stuff done. Anyways, it doesn't matter. It's fine. Okay, it's exported, so that's good. Channel content, upload. Now I'll be interested to see if I've left too many clips in of the songs at the end. So I hope not, but never know.
Good morning, beautiful friends.
It is Tuesday. It is Tuesday? No, it is not. It is Wednesday. It is halfway through the week. It is Valentine's Day today. I've just put up a little story for Hunter for Valentine's Day, like a little cutie pie I am. And I've just made my coffee and I've realized what's wrong with my SD card. I need to work out how to completely reset it and reformat it. So ages ago when I had my Canon, stupidly, instead of deleting the footage off my SD card in the camera, I deleted it off the SD card on my laptop and it didn't work. So like, it's deleted it, but the SD card isn't recognizing that that footage isn't there. It won't show me the footage, but like when I try and import stuff, like it flashes to try and show that.
And obviously that's not there. So that's super fun for me. I've worked out, I'm just gonna have to Google how to do it all, but that'll be like a later task. We're having my passion fruit, like granola yogurt stuff from Aldi. This is so yummy, so I love it. And then we've got coffee. We've got a vanilla coffee today. We're trying out the vanilla. Well, I didn't tell Hunter that I put that coffee in. But the other day when we bought our cake stand, we bought vanilla flavored coffee beans. So we've used them once, so I'm trying them again. Just to see how we feel and all of that. But my jaw has also been super, super sore lately, which sucks. But guys, it's the 14th, which means there is 10 days until we get married. 10 days. Tomorrow is into the single digits. Oh my god. Anyways, over my lunch break, I need to go get a card for Hunter for Valentine's Day. I need to pick up his presents from Mum because I got her to print. I made like tickets. So one that says like we're going to Sydney, and then the other one that says like we're going to Tenacious D. So they're just going to sit like inside the card. So I need to go get a card, and then I need to go out to Amy's. We're going to swap books. I think that'll be like main priority. So yeah. We have reservations at Molto Italian, which is such a beautiful restaurant. We went there for dinner last year for my birthday, and it was so nice. But this year, we normally go to Bellucci's for Valentine's Day, and we decided to go to Molto instead. But they're doing like a four-course thing for Valentine's Day, so we had to prepay. But I don't know what's on the menu, so I'm a bit stressed because I'm a picky eater. Hunter's sort of a picky eater as well, like he doesn't eat like tomato sauces, like things like that. So it's sort of like, oh, what's on the menu? But I'm so excited for that. So I need to do my makeup this morning before I do anything else. Do you guys want to see my story for Hunter? This was my Instagram story that I posted. How cute. Anyways, we are going to put on the group chat and we're gonna listen to them. I don't think I got very far yesterday. I think I'm on 18. 17. I've got 2 minutes left of 17. So this is the hotter drop. We're in. Oh, yum. I have to update you. I just got off the phone to Maddie. And I mean, she called me. She FaceTimed me. Oh, I'm so happy. It's a good news week this week, guys. Maddie's flying in on Friday now. She wasn't gonna come until Tuesday because work, and she had an event on down home on Saturday. So yeah, Maddie wasn't gonna be able to make it this weekend, but now she's coming up on Friday. And I'm so excited. I also just paid and booked for my tickets to go see her in May for her birthday. So I'm very excited for that. Guys, it is 5:20 now, or just about to hit 5:20. My meeting that was meant to end at 4:30 has only just ended, so I'm so happy I did my makeup during the meeting. It actually like looks really nice. Hunter's in the shower. We have to leave here at 5:30, so I'm gonna go race, get changed, and do something with my hair. I don't know what I'm doing. Hunter's getting me the shark, like flexi air wrap thingy, like the Dyson but the shark one, but we couldn't get it today, so we're picking it up tomorrow. So I'm so excited for that. I'm gonna test it on Friday and then use it on Saturday for my bridal shower, but I'm so excited. Also, I just feel like my makeup has just sat really nicely today. Like, I don't think it looks super cakey. I'm really happy with it. Anyways, I'm gonna get dressed. Good morning, happy Thursday. It is currently 8:47 and I'm thinking about having a shower. Simply just so I can wash my hair and scrub off my tan as much as possible so I can re-tan tonight. One of our groomsmen's birthday today, Mr. Ben, it's his birthday.
So Hunter has drinks with him tomorrow night, and obviously Maddie gets here tomorrow night, and then it's my bridal shower on Saturday, so I don't exactly have time to tan tomorrow. And I don't want to wash my hair tomorrow or Saturday after I've already put my tan on. So yeah, I'm thinking of showering, but it's also like 8:45 and I should be logging on at 9:00, but then if I shower now, I don't need to do it later and I'm like ready for the day. Oh, I don't know. This week has just been like a week of like good news from people and I'm so excited. Anyways, I just feel really like happy like this week. Like, I can't tell you everything because I've got to keep some things a surprise. But yeah, so many of our friends are just telling me things that are making me so happy. Like, the only thing I'm telling you guys is that Maddie's coming early because you'll see her tomorrow. Not tomorrow, on Saturday. You'll see her in this vlog. But that also does mean that I have to kickstart my ass. I don't know. Kick myself in the ass and hurry up and edit this vlog so I can get to editing this one. So I think I might do that this morning now that I don't have as many minutes to go through, because I didn't have to do any yesterday. So that might be the plan for this morning, and then work. Saturday, 24th of Feb, 29 degrees and sunny. Oh, I'm so excited. All right, the meeting is done and I am now going through my daily email for my free books. So every day there's a bunch of books that go like on the Kindle for free, and I never knew this, so I will have the link below to sign up. It's free to sign up. This isn't sponsored or anything. I'm just so excited. And you literally like select like your favorite genres and stuff like that, and every morning you get an email with what books are free. You get to go through it. In Australia you can't purchase them like on your phone on the Amazon app. If they're free on the Kindle, you have to go onto your Kindle and do it that way. But yeah, so I've done mystery, thriller, romance and self-help as mine. This morning I've got 5 that I've just purchased. Guys, I'm back. It's 1:28. My meeting is literally in 2 minutes. Oh my god, stressing. And it's all because we got to the shops and they had the freaking sign up to say that we'll be back in 10 minutes. It wasn't 10 minutes. But Mum and I ended up going into Big W to look for books. I know, last week I said I'm not buying any more books, but Mile High, you guys know I've been looking for this for ages so I can read the next book, and the new Magnolia Parks book just came out, so I wanted to get it before it went out of stock. This is 700 pages. Oh, anyways, I did get the shoes. They didn't have them in an 8, so I got the 9. They're a little bit big, but not really. I think like that much space at the back, so it's like so fine. But these are the shoes, super cute, very excited. Anyways, I need to chuck my lunch in the microwave. I did also get my vlog edited. I do need to do like the final watch and cut and all that sort of stuff, but it is done. It's 29 minutes long, but I feel like at this stage I'm pretty happy with it and I don't think there's much I can do to shorten it, so probably gonna stay the mid to high 20s. Oh, okay guys, it's 1:30. I don't have my minutes template open. I'm literally sweating so bad. Alright, lunch is secured. Don't have a drink today, but it's fine. We're gonna join the meeting. The meeting ended early. It is 2:58 and I've been doing this job for over a year now, like this particular role, and this is the first meeting I've had
that has not run over time and has ended more than half an hour early. Insane. Anyways, I'm gonna try and finish up these minutes so I can smash them out. Or I just start cleaning now. I don't know, maybe we'll clean for 20 minutes and then my SD card's gonna run out. So that's great. We'll have to move on to this camera. Alright guys, we are on the other camera, but the room is clean. I've done the dishwasher, dishes are on, washing machine is on. I've cleaned up all of out here. We have just had a slight mishap. My cordial has fallen over while I went in to log off, and the entire 1.5 litre cup has drenched my carpet, which is fantastic. Totally what I wanted, but I'm catching up on maths. Gonna put my camera on charge. Someone tell me why my dog is being so needy. And then cook dinner when Hunter gets home, I think, because I'm hungry. There is 3 towels here. And it's, oh, that's literally soaked. And it's still wet. Guys, so my Valentine's Day present from Hunter, I got it last night. I got the Shark Flex Style, which is like the Dyson dupe. The Dyson is just a little bit outside our price range. This is in the mermaid, like the hot pink. What's it say? Malibu pink. And we are opening it for the first time. I'm so excited. I'm about to go and rinse off my tan. It's Friday morning. But I wanted to test this out after I had a shower. I know you're meant to use like damp hair or something. So, oh, spray bottle's over there. I'm gonna like spray my hair to make it like slightly damp. I'm gonna like bring you forward a little bit. There we go. And like kind of. Oh my god, look at that pink. That's stunning. So essentially I want to test this out today to see how it works so I can do it tomorrow. Okay, I'm so excited. This looks pretty easy. Okay, so let's grab, oh, look at that. So it's, aha, it's like that. That's sick. Okay, that looks so cool. I'm so excited. You have no idea. The Dyson Airwrap has been on my like wish list for years, and like obviously this is not the Dyson, but it's the same freaking thing essentially. This camera will run out of storage while I'm in there, so that's super great. So I'll probably move on to the next one, but I will show you guys while I use it. I'm so excited. Also, my contacts are meant to arrive today, and the pajamas that I bought for the girls for the wedding are meant to arrive today. And Maddie arrives today and I'm just so excited. Hunter also made a coffee this morning before he left to go and take Tegan and Anth to the airport, and he left it on the bench. It's been sitting on the bench for 4 hours. And someone's licked me in my sleep. That's great. It's fine. Good thing it's on my face. I need to shower this tan off. Grab a chunk of hair. Yep, that's probably big enough. Says to go behind. I think I'd have to do it twice to get it to sit nice, but it's like fine. We're just testing it out. We're gonna do the right side now. Right, I've just finished. They have dropped significantly. This was the last piece that I just did, so it like has not yet like fully dropped. So I think tomorrow I'm gonna shower before I use it, just so I can definitely get the right curls. But Amy's coming over, so if I get stuck I might also ask her for help. She doesn't have the Shark, she's got the actual Dyson, but she can help. But I think it's still like giving my hair something. Like it sort of looks like a blowout the way that they've like dropped. So that's something, isn't it? It's still something nice. Anyways, I was almost gonna finish my book last night. I got into bed and I had 5 hours left and it was 8 o'clock. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Like, I'll just finish it. And then I got to 10 o'clock and I was like, I'm going to bed. So we didn't finish it. Would have been nice if I could finish it, because then I could have like basically finished the next one today. But anyways, yesterday I wrote down my to-do list for today, so we're gonna run through it together. Okay, so to-do list. I've got 8 things to do for work, and none of them are any of my meetings that I have. And then I've got 5 things to do for like home life before Maddie gets here. So one of them, so I've got to set up the bed for Maddie. I want to wash all the clothes and towels. I actually did all the clothes last night, so that's one thing I don't have to do. I want to finalize the wedding run sheet, finish my book, and make a TBR jar. So I have a jar sitting on my bookshelf, and essentially all I want to do is write on post-it notes every single book that I have in there that I haven't read. I think I spoke about this previously. And put it in the jar. If it's a series, I'm just gonna say, like, for example, like the Twisted Love, Twisted Games, like all that, it's just gonna be Twisted One, like Twisted Series One, Twisted, like, it's, or not even one, there's just gonna be 4 that say Twisted Series, because I don't want to pull out like 4 and not have read one. So if I just do Twisted Series 4 times, I know if I pull one out, that's the first book of the series, you know, like that's what I want to do. So yeah. Anyways, that's like my to-do list. We're gonna get logged on to work. Also want to finish editing my vlog, which I forgot to write on there. But good morning, Hayley. Well, let me put my pin in. Oh my god, that is delicious. Like, my coffee's lately been like pretty good, but like that, I don't know if that's maybe because I like heated it up, but holy guacamole. Oh my, she's nice. She's very, very nice. Let's just have the day open. Why do I set myself so much work? Anyways, I really, really prefer my new Sony camera over this camera, hey. I just need to get my SD card fixed, or just go buy a new one, to be honest, is also an option. But I also need to pay the limo today. The due date, like the deadline for that payment, is today, so need to get that done. But I'd like tried to do it yesterday and it didn't load, so I'm gonna try and get, I've got minutes to finish, so I'm gonna try and finish these. It's 9:13. I'm gonna say by 10:30 at the latest, and then I'm gonna put on the group chat podcast and listen to that while I do the rest of my work, because for this part, I can't have distractions. And then on my lunch break, I'm going to try and finish this vlog. Alright guys, camera is definitely about to die, but it is 11:50 and I've just realized that my team committee meeting that I have on today is actually at 12 o'clock, not 1 o'clock. We try and schedule them always for like either 1 o'clock or 11 o'clock. So I didn't expect it when it was 12 o'clock. I got 2 parcels delivered. My battery is about to die. I need to put it on charge. I need to go get the parcels. I need to have lunch and be ready for this meeting. But I've done so much on my to-do list, so smashing it out. Really happy with that. I'm going to go put you on charge so I can actually freaking film today, because obviously I can't film anything in the next hour or so anyway for this meeting. So yeah. It's 2 o'clock. I've just finished like all my meetings. I've touched up my hair a little bit just to... I saw something on their Instagram page, like a better way to do it. So I thought I'd give that a go, considering like this morning was my first time ever trying any like air wrap product. I don't know. Anyways, and they're lasting better. This was the last one I just did. So you can see they're like starting to drop, but not like this morning. So that is good. Anyways, I got my parcels. I got my contacts, which I'm so excited about. Finally ordered them. And we got the pajamas for me and the girls. So
We're gonna open this now. I really want to see them. Okay, I'm probably gonna get this jumper. I think it's so cute. I love
it. Oh my gosh.
So they did have a slight issue when I was doing the ordering. They don't have any smalls in stock. The smalls were meant to come in stock on Monday, and now they're not like getting in to them until like next Thursday. So they weren't gonna have time to get them done and posted to me on time. So I just got all mediums, but the girls got this beautiful like blue color. And then I got this white color. I am pretty sure that I requested the writing. Let's see. I'm gonna pull them out. Oh, that is so soft. Oh, I'm so excited to wear this. Here are the shorts. Cute. These are literally so freaking soft. You have no idea. Okay, I must have got all the text in black. I am very confident that I've requested mine in blue and the girls in white. But anyways, it's got HR on the front and bride on the back. So this is mine, obviously. Then this one. I don't know whose is whose, like, until I open them. So I'm going to have to open all of them anyway. But that's CJ. So this is Shanice's. So it's just blue with her initials, and then it says bridesmaid on the back. So cute. I reckon that's fine. Shanice was the one that really needed a small, but I think the medium will be fine. Super cute. This is Maddie's. I really hope this isn't gonna be scratchy. I might try mine on to test it, but so Maddie's initials, Maid of Honor, and then this is Zoe's. So I've got ZS and bridesmaid. Okay, I am obsessed. Oh yeah, I can feel that writing on the back. It's also not done up properly, guys. Uh-oh. But how cute is it? I'm like a bit iffy on this now because they're really cute, they're super soft, but I'm so disappointed with how scratchy they've turned out. I'm still pretty happy with them, but they are just that little bit itchy at the back, which does suck. So if you are thinking of purchasing from them, they're really good for personalized stuff, but keep in mind it will potentially be itchy if you do get the personalization on the back. It's on the pocket as well, but it was not as itchy. Like, I couldn't even feel it, even when I like pressed it up against myself, so. Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. Camera's about to die, but I have my contacts in. We're feeling good. We're getting ready. Maddie's in the shower. Hunter's in the bathroom. It's going to be a good day. It feels so weird to have my contacts in and be able to see, but I love it.
I'm so drunk. But half of us are already at assembly waiting for the other half of us who are coming because Maddie's shoes broke. So, and now we're about to head to assembly. I'm drunk as a skunk. I don't know what's going on. I cannot stand or see straight, but this is the fit. Really cute. Here's the back. Anyways, well, goodbye.
Here's the front. Kayla, do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Yep, fuck. Hi.
And Sarah, do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Do you guys want to say hello to my vlog?
Well, hello, vlog. I'm on the floor.
Yay. I'm spinning.
Oh, me too, on the toilet. Maddie, do you want to say hello to the vlog?
No, I do not think she does. She wants to nap.
She's just like, I'm
napping. Maddie. You're smiling. Do you want to say hi to the vlog?
Hi.
Hi, Yuki.
I bring your shoes too.
Hi.